Amazing grace. It is amazing grace that just years ago to this world, in an innocent form, I was born. From my mother's womb, I was welcomed into a new home, a daughter of our soil, a name I was given, a sweet name. My ethnic identity was driven. Love for my people only in my heart was written. Even a neighbor's kitten or chicken was a reject. If a name from my tribe, it were not given. Tis amazing grace. Tis amazing grace, how time flies. Tick, tack, tick, tock. Like an alarm, our souls are programmed with tribal tick, tock hands waiting to tick and talk to them of the same land. 5 years ticking, love only to talk hatred when it ticks and talks, election time. We tick and talk to them of the same blood that runs in our veins. Hating, hitting, blacklisting with verbal spat like stormy rains. Swords in their backs, flicking and twisting, blood ravaging, innocent children, mothers, fathers suffering. Tis amazing grace. Tis amazing grace how friends and neighbors we care about not. No peace talks talked. We embrace tolerance, not marched houses burning, gunshots people running, brother against brother, undiscerning, screaming, bleeding, hatred in ethnic pots boiling. No peace, blood for blood oozing. No love, no peace, all cause of polling. Tis amazing grace. It is amazing grace how we struggle to hide ourselves from the reality of the society, hide ourselves from the deformed shadows of cruelty, close our eyes and ears from the fearful stares and horrid screams of the society. Amazing. A silhouette of ghosts in all remains of our society, a society of glistering blades, a nasty parasite society of epic proportions, a blemish on the earth. It is amazing grace. It is amazing grace how strength to strength we grow, choking the spirit of unity. We hold on to our ugly fictional identities, shielding our blood, protecting our brood, seeing no evil, hearing no evil. Like ostriches, we bury our faces in the sand. So mirrorless, we domesticate ourselves with due unfairness, destroy our longing souls without tenderness. Our colony has become an allergy to tolerance and fairness, making us hopeless. It will be an amazing grace to see ourselves through the mirror and remember, as long as we've pledged our loyalty to God and to our flag, readiness and duty, peace, justice, and fairness, peace, justice, and fairness, peace, justice, and fairness will remain the bridge. Peace. Thank you.